Hey guys, Alex Moen here. I just wanted to give a quick business tech tip here. And one thing I wanted to cover for you guys is the difference between data backup and data redundancy. So for those of you not familiar, there's a configuration called essentially a RAID configuration, R-A-I-D. It's an acronym for Redundant Array of Independent Disks. And it can work a couple different ways. So for example, if you had five different 1 terabyte drives, you could configure it a certain way, or actually two different ways. So what's called a RAID 0 configuration would be for optimizing all of those for speed. So the way it would be configured is essentially those five different drives would all work like one really quick 5 terabyte drive. And this is good for people that really need that speed. Maybe you have a very data heavy thing, or different employees in the business really need to access a lot, and it works well in that instance. Another way you could do a RAID configuration is called a RAID 1 configuration, and this is better for protection. So it would operate a little bit differently in this example with the 5 1-terabyte drives. It would essentially be like each 1 terabyte drive is like a mirror of the others. So if one drive goes down for whatever reason, computers or drives get old, they stop working, maybe someone kicks it, spills a drink, whatever it might be, the other drives will be able to seamlessly essentially fill in the gaps. So you're protected in that instance, and in real time, you don't have to worry about losing any work or anything going on there. And you can actually do a mixture between RAID 0 and RAID 1, depending on your setup also. But again, RAID 0 is more for speed, but if one drive goes down in that instance, all the drives are down. Think of it like the data is split up between all the different drives there across your office. But this is also very different than data backup. So a backup is different. A data backup is not in real time. So for instance, with the RAID 1 setup, if you delete a file on one of those drives, it's deleted across all the drives instantly. They all mirror each other. So they're just meant to keep you up and going. Whereas a data backup, if something gets deleted or you get a hacker that takes your information, if something happens there, or you need to be able to access files from a long time ago, that's where data backup comes in handy. So those are the differences. Let me know if that makes sense to you guys. And I'd love to hear any questions about what you have there as well. But have a good rest of your day.